Breaking all he can certainly help you up on top of himself. And get you to be able to do some of this stuff. Maybe not.
Absolutely. It's all about something. That's what I was saying. If you had that conversation with her, her ability to demonstrate what the aircraft can do, what she can do, is all about safety and all about precision. If she is demonstrating this defense and skill, back down, southbound with the aircraft. Like we said, Patty is quite the ambassador for the industry, let alone aerobatics, and we talked about all of the awards and recognition that she's had over the years. But Patty is ready and willing to talk to anybody. If you see her walking around, please come up and connect with her. She'd love to chat with you about what she does, about her outreach, not only her school and her connection to sporties, but kids, if you want to fly, if you're interested in doing anything in aviation, Patty Wagstaff has one message to you. It's possible. You can do anything you'd like. Ladies and gentlemen, from the right is Patty Wagstaff. Opportunities. If you're already in the industry, if you already own your own airplane, and you fly, again, Patty has those opportunities for that upset training, for that growth, a tail wheel, checkout course, there's about anything you can think of. Patty's about helping you do it better and more precise. Ladies and gentlemen, watch now. She pulls the aircraft out of that quick turnaround, settles it in, puts the nose on the left wing of the nose, settles it in the right way. There it is, ladies and gentlemen, with precision, Miss Patty Wagstaff. That was a great hand for Miss Patty Wagstaff. Excellent as always. And Matt, she makes the turnoff right on cue, right at show center.